These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a punch. Back elbow. Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Placing them into the corner. I had that well scouted.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Into the DDT.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Whip back into the ring.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other and we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last. Outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Driven down. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That'll make you reassess some things. Moved at the right time.
Spiked with a Uranagi.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
Going forward again.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
And there you have it, the last. Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Rich Holland. Northern grit by Rich Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Rich Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. The arms.
Neck breaker. Look at Ridge. His lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double under a neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms.
Double under a neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle.
Cena trampling. From the ring all the way to the floor. Oh, using the knee as a weapon. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
Nice scoop slam.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Hooking them up.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
An elusive Kemp there. Connected with a sharp elbow.
We continue to see incredible perseverance.
High risk.
And another fake elbow drop.
Saying not today.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is
oh my, and the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Damon Kemp.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal is
one by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Cena has him up!
Hollywood Hogan has been eliminated.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now. Ooh, top with the suplex.
Ooh, punch. Nasty. He's tagging out. For a submission here.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oof. Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, oh my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
There's
He was elusive there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Scissors cut!
John Cena has been eliminated.
This is serious damage.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
A competitor has been eliminated. Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification.
Bay with a kick to the gut, double under.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
And that seemed like a pretty...
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance. Who can capitalize on the small opportunities? Because there probably won't be many.
Superman punch in the corner.
And the spear! Tommaso Ciampa hit hard. Here comes Michael.
On flush.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. Well, it's built by Ciampa.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Right on point.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. What a barrage of stops.
Ciampa isn't worried, and he is letting the crowd know it.
What a nasty knee lift.
Ooh, stop to the tummy.
Tummy? Merciless attacks from Ciampa.
The Black Heart continues beating.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. Well, it's battled by Ciampa.
Ciampa, wait a minute. Darkness has just enveloped this entire arena.
I can't see a thing, guys.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
A dive.
Must have forgot what kind of match was going on for a moment.
The Rock Attack coming! He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And Ciampa bearing the full force of that attack.
Yeah, this has been a grueling.
Here comes Michael.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, man. Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Butterfly double underhook up and...
Ciampa on the verge here.
Drop kick right on point.
Measuring. Oof, face stop.
And Ciampa continues to muster up all the energy he can.
So relentless is the Black Heart. He will not stop fighting until his last breath.
Steer clear of that.
Showcase of aggression by Ciampa.
Ciampa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
Paying it right back for the reversal. He's back into the ring.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richters.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Bruce Wayne.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Kick to the midsection.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Matt Corby.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never.
A lot of turmoil to be expected in this fatal four-way, guys.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet.
Hogan has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. Just one step ahead. Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
This athleticism is off the charts.
Fisherman suplex, classic.
Oh my God.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Submit, and this match will head back to the ring.
Malicious fall-away slam.
Captured. Perfect drop kick.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Swing neckbreaker.
Swinging neck breaker.
He's got him scouted.
There was some power behind that punch.
Okay, it hits the mark.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Charles Xander.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great men.
Thinking about the end, here it comes.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick.